Sunday from being in church. And that was a vacation Sunday. And I know it was a whole lot of Sundays I didn't feel well. But I just thank God for the commitment and the love of this church. Just to get to number one, to see all of y'all smiling. Try to cut my message short this morning. Sister Johnson has already told me that after today I won't have anything to say next Sunday. So I'm going to try to squeeze everything in there. We are looking for teachers for Sunday school. And the only stipulation is the number one priority that you attend Sunday school. Amen? That probably weed out some of those of you that's interested in some meetings are coming. Amen. But we do need teachers for our Sunday school. What do you think about our choir? And as I look out there, I still see young people. And my goal for this year is to fill this whole stand up with my young people. Then have at least 3 rows of my children.
Society and to our community. 2,500.
And they are asking churches to sponsor mentors for these inmates. Amen. And they are asking churches, if you have three people that volunteer, they will give you training. And these are men and women. I thought it would be a good project for our men ministry, but I'm sure there are women as well. Amen. And don't just jump up and say you're going to do it if you're not going to be sincere. We're not about hurting folks. We're about helping folks. Amen. So if you volunteer, that inmate's going to count on you. He's going to count on you to be there for him. Some of these inmates, they're going to still need some kind of abusive treatment. They're going to have to go to treatment for substance abuse and all these other things. And they need mentors to encourage them to be there. And sometimes they pick them up and actually take them there. These inmates, they want to do right. Some of you may say,